Sign of the Times is a song by Bryan Ferry, the former lead vocalist for Roxy Music. It was released as the second single from his fifth solo album The Bride Stripped Bare in 1978, being Ferry's 13th single. The single peaked at number 37 in the UK singles chart, but failed to chart elsewhere. The single also features the non-album track, Four Letter Love as the B-side. The promotional music video performance was shot on the first episode of the Kenny Everett video show in 1978.